Welcome to Spotted. We tell you the who, where, and what about your favorite celebrities.
The Grammy-winning star Cardi B debuted her baby bump during a live performance at the BET Awards alongside husband Offset as well as Quavo and Takeoff of Migos. She also won Video of the Year for her Megan Thee Stallion-assisted number one hit, Rap. Cardi B didn't stay to accept the honor at the Microsoft Theater in Los Angeles, but Megan Thee Stallion rushed to the stage in a new dress to pick up the award after her performance, forgetting to thank Cardi during her speech. But the Savage rapper made up for it when she won Best Female Hip Hop Artist moments later. "I really forgot to say thank you, Cardi, for even putting me on Rap because it makes me feel so good to be acknowledged by one of my peers, who I think so highly of. I think so highly of all the women who was nominated in this category. Everybody knows I'm a girl's girl," Megan Thee Stallion said. During her speech, the Grammy winner also paid tribute to her mother, who died in 2019. The awards show celebrated the year of the black women as actor and host Tara G.P. Hansen put at the top of the show. Maxine Waters said her signature phrase, "Reclaiming my time," before Jasmine Sullivan hit the stage for a sultry, top-notch performance featuring fellow R&B singer Ari Lennox. Sullivan won Album of the Year for her critically acclaimed album. The first award of the night went to Andra Day, who won Best Actress. Darnella Frazier, the teenager who pulled out her cell phone and began recording when she saw George Floyd being pinned to the ground by a police officer, was given the Shine a Light Award. Frazier didn't attend the awards show, but the honor came weeks after she was awarded a special citation by the Pulitzer Prizes for her video that helped to launch a global movement to protest racial injustice. H.E.R., who also wowed the audience with her performance, won Best Female R&B Pop Artist. "The Grammy winner told the crowd that it is important for us to recognize each other and celebrate each other.